Did you know that? The plate armor of European soldiers did not stop them from moving around or, even better, actually necessitate a crane to get into a saddle. The knights would routinely fight on foot and could mount and dismount without help. However, armor used in tournaments in the late Middle Ages was indeed significantly heavier than that used in warfare. This fact might have contributed to the contemporary misconception.